Fossiliferous limestone. This sedimentary rock is classified as non-clastic or chemical, which is typical of most limestones. The obvious feature is the cylindrical fossil crinoid stem fragment. The abundance of fossils in this limestone designates this as a fossiliferous limestone, and to be precise, a crinoidal limestone. Crinoids are marine animals related to starfish and brittle stars. Today they are not as common as they were in the geological past. They were most common in shallow seas as determined by their association with known shallow water organisms like sponges and corals. Crinoids had a head called the calyx, a long slender stem consisting of individual plates similar to a stack of poker chips, and were attached to the ocean floor by a root system called a holdfast. This specimen is from an area just outside of Bloomington, Indiana, called the Stobo Lens. It is a limestone lens that consists of a reef-like structure composed primarily of crinoid fragments. The Stobo Lens is of Middle Mississippian age, which makes it about 330 million years old.